ever get awfully tired of just baked, boiled, and mashed and fried potatoes? Well, if you do, tune in on us. We're doing four wonderful recipes on our potato show today on The French Chef. Welcome to The French Chef. I'm Julia Child. Today we have the great potato show. Potatoes, as some of you might not know, were considered poison up until about 1771. Some people thought they gave leprosy, and it wasn't until Mr. Parmentier gave a bouquet of potato flowers to Louis XVI in 1771 that potatoes became a very fashionable vegetable. And then after being very fashionable, they became really the bread of life. You've of course heard of the Irish potato famine. Well, they're just all over the world today, but there are not very many ways of cooking them that most people know. I counted over 200 potato recipes in a French book the other day, and we're gonna do four lovely ones.